It's common to get nervous in front of crowds while performing, but imagine going on stage without a plan or a script. The Don't Quit Your Day Job improv team of 10 members does just that. Improv coach Chance Dinsman talks about what improv is.
So improv is short for improvisation, and more specifically, we're a team that kind of focuses on comedy, and where we essentially do scenes like they're in a play or in a musical or something, entirely improvised, so that we have no script, nothing, so we just kind of just come up with whatever's on the top of our heads and go from there.
Sophomore Chris Love says why improv is nerve-wracking at times.
You're on stage and you're like being goofy in front of like millions of people. Not millions, but lots of people.
However, former Foothill student, FST news anchor, and improv team member James Schaeffer explains how improv can be welcoming to some people.
You're surrounded by people that don't have scripts, have no idea what they're doing, and they're all thinking up on the spot. So you're all in the same boat together. No one's more prepared than you are.
If you're looking to join improv, tryouts are at the beginning of the year. The team is run by Chance Dinsman and Ashley Villareal, and their practices are every Tuesday in the theater. The next improv show is on March 16th in the Foothill Theater. Doors open at 6:30 p.m. and the show starts at 7. For Jeremy Kohonen and Jack Halovich, I'm Angela Ely, FST News.